You don't disrespect anybody in the 155-pound weight class. But who wants to see fights finishing here at 155?
Of our fighters, Bruce Buffer.
And now, live from the Mandalay Bay Resort and Casino in Las Vegas, it's time! Five rounds for the UFC Heavyweight Championship of the World. Introducing first, the challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler. He stands 6'3" inches tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting in Minneapolis, Minnesota, Rock Lesnar. And now, introducing this champion fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'1" inches tall, weighing in at 235 pounds, fighting out of Vancouver, Canada. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning, defending UFC Heavyweight Champion of the World, the Buzzsaw.
And when the action begins, a referee in charge of this contest, is calling on the second seat of the title.
I'd like to do a free fight. Call on my audience at all times. Defend yourself at all times. Do you have any questions for me? Do you have any questions for me? Good luck tonight. Touch gloves.
Mario Yamasaki, our referee here tonight.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Brock Lesnar, Buzzsaw. Here we go.
Some hardcore fans still doubt that Brock Lesnar should be in the UFC. It should be competing at the highest level. Your thoughts?
Those fans are dummy.
Pushing forward quickly. Jab, jab, and the right. I mean, there is no hesitation. He is forward, forward, forward. Looking for the takedown. Oh, landed a shot there. He ate one. Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left, pardon me, jab. Gonna look for a takedown, I think. Nice double leg. Joe, when Brock takes you down and gets on top of you, he can wear you down quickly.
Yeah, you're talking about an NCAA All-American champion wrestler and he's 285 pounds.
Joe, this building is electric. What a classic matchup.
Got that one through.
Body uppercut. Can he get it? Outstanding takedown. Three minutes
down. Oh, quick kick. Oh, he's down.
Oh, he left him up.
2 minutes remains in round number one.
Body shot.
Under 2 minutes remains. Inside leg kick.
Good jab.
Combination, left-right.
Ready to come around with the left.
Same with the overhand right. Both men exchanging. Under 90 seconds remains in round one.
Got him kicked out again.
Inside the guard, posturing up. Just about 1 minute remains in the first round. Joe looking for the takedown here. Double leg got
him. He's pulling on the back of his head from his back to try to control his posture.
Round one has 30 seconds remaining. 15 seconds remains in the first. Final seconds of round number one. What a great brawl here tonight.
These guys are really battling each other. Let's take a look at some of the action here.
I want fours and fives with the punches now, right? We can't hold back now. We cannot hold back. Breathe. Give me some of these punches. More importantly, go out there normal.
No problem. Relax. Don't go for the big hook. Use the right hand. Hook right hand here, right hand.
The beautiful lead gets us set for the start of round number two. Round, fight scheduled for five, and Tommy goes! Jamaica credits Brock Lesnar for his collegiate wrestling achievements. He was 165 in his collegiate wrestling career, won a national championship at the University of Minnesota. But Brock first left amateur wrestling in the UFC, wasn't in the position it is today. So the real money for him was in fake wrestling. He's down! Goes again to that leg kick.
Wrestlers don't like to be on their backs. Brock Lesnar, national champion in wrestling. Well, he has to be careful. He has to make sure that he doesn't leave his legs behind, like he did with Trent here, and get caught in the knee bar. But the thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is tremendous power and incredible posture. His ability to stand up when a person is attempting a submission and just power out of it.
3 minutes remains in the second round. Takedown. Nice job. Double leg.
Joe, you're 6'3", and you want to get to 265. You might be a wrestler, but you can throw one hard punch. Brock Lesnar is a super athlete, and that guy can do basically anything he wants. I mean, he punches hard, he kicks hard, he can take you down, and he can slam down.
The Buzzsaw victorious tonight, retaining his UFC title.
Thank you. judo throws are the best, best throws in the world. All the other girls are thumbed by legal girls.
The very best right here. You're singing songs, but you're a fantastic fighter. We look forward to seeing you again. Carl Parisian, ladies and gentlemen.
Our
tail of the tape for this title fight in the UFC's heavyweight division. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
And now, five from the Madison Square Garden Arena in New York, man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 63 inches tall, weighing in at 225 pounds. Fighting out of San Diego, California, Brandon the Blue. And now, introducing this champion fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Steve Mazzagacci.
Steve Mazzagacci, our referee. Brandon Vera, Buzzsaw. And here we go.
Here we go indeed.
Who will engage first? Pushing forward quickly. This is where he's so dangerous, Joe. Both men scoring points here. Both men in tight. He's eating some punches. Combination, left, right.
What a punch of this
jump. Yeah, I mean, these people love this sport.
Body shot. Body uppercut. Body turn around to the left. Good body shot. Left, right. Under 3 minutes now.
Just mess with that one.
Oh, caught it right there. Caught a left guard mid jab.
All right, I'm here with the ISAF. First of all, congratulations and welcome back.
Thank you.
The music goes.
challenger, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is ever best of the reach fighter. He stands 68 inches tall, weighing in at 260 pounds. Fighting in a Davenport, Iowa.
Thank you. Thank you.
Coming up next, he has got a main event of the evening for the UFC Heavyweight Championship between the Buzzsaw and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Frank Mir.
Take a look at that again, Mike.
veteran boy with the eyes on.
Thank you. And if somebody comes with a performance, I didn't put on my last fight. I gave him the title of the ride. I don't know what your purpose is.
UFC Heavyweight Championship between the Quickstar and Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu Black Belt, right here.
I'm going to go to the next one. Lucky I was at 2 o'clock in the morning.
and tight in the clinch. Working in the clinch. A little dirty boxing. So what do the DMV side really think from a defensive point of view?
You gotta check it.
You gotta either check it or you gotta get your wing out of the way.
Coming up next is a heavyweight title fight between Nightmare and the Bloodsaw.
I'm going to get down to the bottom. I'm going to get down to the bottom.